There it is, Space Needle. The Space Needle is kind of disappointing because it won't let you just climb up at any time you want. Like, the game sort of prevents it from being like truly climbable.
It's a nice day, I'll just climb to the top. Theoretical, totally what if question here, but what would be the explanation for how I might be able to draw the power from some conduits, say, oh, I don't know, Hank, and not others, like one of these dupe troopers?
My god, so you did try earlier.
Hey, I'm not looking for an I told you so here, Reg. I'm just looking for an answer.
It's like climbing so easy. It's like he's just like, okay, there we go.
Well, I suppose that hypothetically, theoretically, maybe you can only drain powers from a conduit who has them naturally? A prime conduit, like Hank, or hopefully Augustine. The UP guys got all their weaker powers from Augustine, so they can't pass them on.
So you're saying we have to keep going. Read you loud and clear.
Don't push it. And next time, don't lie to me, okay? Trust your brother a little more than that, will you?
Here we go. Oh, shit.
Whew. All right. Still alive. Which is cool.
No. Damn it. Save the video clip here.